Summit's favorite crew battle, already off to a strong start. Destinators up a stock.
Woo!
We've already got a good game going. They're trading back and forth. Greninja and Diddy Kong. Sweeping the ground, making sure ain't no monkey on it. Get rid of that Diddy Kong. Monkey. I like that dude. Got a little bit of banana throw gameplay going on right here. Swept up into the air. Forward air, not current. Got a lot of air dodging going on here. Good parry. Middle of the stage. Being controlled by both players, actually. Neither of them get to it. Monkey flipping back and forth. Oh, down smash swept right off the stage. So the way the team squared out, it seems like Destinators have a very strong team. Captain here, strong showing, honestly. Beautiful. Both captains playing well. Named after the pyramid scheme of which Diddy used to have an infinite by throwing bananas back and forth and left and right all over the place.
In favor of the funny hoo-ha.
The funny hoo-ha. That's from the previous game. I mean, we still got a throw
origin,
up there.
Of course, yeah.
It ain't what it used to be.
Real.
Many forward airs being thrown out and not quite connecting. Supposedly fan favorite Pokemon. People like that problem.
They really do.
Doing a little bit of falling down in the middle of the stage, but Ripstick's holding good control of it. Oh, throwing the banana at ledge, making sure that Destiny cannot get back there without thinking.
Very important for that
good,
to happen.
Good timing. Big forward air sweep, getting damage on. Most of Destiny's kills have been smash attacks. Forward air, not connecting. Back air, pushing Destiny off stage. Doing a little bit of barrel gameplay for some reason. Nobody's getting hit by that. Up air, pushing curb sticks back into the need to fall down, but back to neutral. We are just moving back and forth here. Run off the stage. Dangerous spot. Fully charged here for me. Or at least charged enough that it would kill. Oh! Did that kill? Okay.
And that's enough!
Banana
with the rage
down air.
And the Pyramid Schemist strike first.
Pyramid Schemist strike first. I need to probably go out to make sure I'm not getting called upon.
combo.
Thank you.
Kazuya Mishima wins.